happening today. Two Olympic gold medalists making a splash in South Florida. Cullen Jones and Rowdy Gaines are here to raise awareness and reduce the risk of children drowning. It is called Make a Splash Tour. In Miami at 10 o'clock this morning in the swim gym, JCC in Kendall, and Broward at 2 o'clock at the International Hall of Fame near Fort Lauderdale Beach. And again, that is happening today.